Jesus Christ.
Nom de Jésus Christ.
In the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Nom puissant de Jésus.
Who are you?
Qui es-tu?
Speak now. Speak.
Parle.
Speak. Speak. Come on, speak.
Oh.
Hein?
No.
Speak.
You have started. You have started again.
Sorry.
You have started again. No.
I've started again.
Yes, sir.
I've started again.
Yes.
Please speak now.
I've told him.
Speak.
I asked him to give me everything.
Huh?
I asked him to give me everything.
Give you everything?
Yes, everything.
Who are you and where you come from? How do you enter into this body? Speak.
He was very stubborn. He was proving stubborn to me. He was proving stubborn to me. So I changed everything. I changed everything.
You changed everything?
I changed everything.
How about his life? Him. Huh?
I changed everything.
Huh?
Yes.
Thank you, Jesus. Today you are living. Huh? What have you changed in his life?
He has nothing now. He's already finished. It's just because of one small help.
One small girl?
One small help. Small help.
Small help.
Small help.
He's small
already
help.
Finished. Everything is finished. Just small help.
Small help?
Yes.
That's just remaining?
Yes.
And who are you? How do you enter into this world?
I'm four fathers.
Four fathers.
Four fathers. You think he has power that he wants to challenge? We change everything from him now. He has power. He wants to challenge. He wants to do different things. We change it for him.
Got him here.
Vous écoutez la confession du démon. C'est un esprit ancestral.
Hey, look at me. Leave him alone. Leave him alone.
Laissez-le tranquille.
Leave him alone.
Laissez-le seul. Vous allez recevoir la délivrance dans le nom de Jésus. Il est possédé d'un esprit rebelle. Vous allez recevoir un toucher de Jésus-Christ. Un toucher qui aboutit à la délivrance, à la restauration totale de tout ce que l'ennemi a volé, dérobé dans sa vie et détruit. C'est une preuve que Jésus-Christ est le réparateur et le restaureur de nos vies. Le réparateur et le restaurateur de nos vies. Il est venu restaurer ce que le diable a détruit. Où est l'homme de Dieu? Priez pour lui à distance. Preuve que la distance n'est pas une barrière pour celui qui croit.
Sorry.
There is something I need. You don't want to give me.
Sorry.
There is something I need. You don't want to give me.
What's that?
I will not go. You must give me.
What's that?
Something inside him. I need that.
What's that?
He has one power.
Which power?
He has one power.
Which
and
power?
That power. You think he can use it? No. It is me. I will take that power.
What's that power? And where did that power come from?
He knows where it come from now. You know. Ask the mother. The mother will tell you.
Is the mother here? Speak!
She's here.
She where's the mother of this? Come outside! Where's the mother? Run to this place.
Love, je demande la mère de ce jeune homme.
You know this guy? You know him?
I know my son.
Is he who? Who is he?
I'm born now.
Huh?
My son now.
Your son. Hey, look here. Who is this to you? Who is this to you? Who is this for you? Speak!
Finish.
You finish that?
Finish.
Come, who is this to you?
She has her own.
She has her own. Who is this?
This one.
Huh?
I don't know.
You don't know that? Okay. Who is this?
This one.
Yeah.
She was saying, I've finished with them.
You finished with them?
I finished with them.
Hey, who worship this idol? Who worship the idol?
Eyingiro
Rukoroyobo.
Huh? Eyingiro
is our mother.
Your mother or your father?
Our mother. My grandmother.
Your grandmother?
Yes.
Worship this idol. Hey, come.
De grand-mère adorer une idole. Selon la question qu'a posé l'homme de
Dieu. So, what have you done to his body?
His body.
You
there is nothing
you,
on the body now. There are many things.
Many things.
Many things.
It's okay.
Some of the things he go and throw away them, thinking he will use that good one. He will not use it to.
Thank you. Today is the last day.
Aujourd'hui,
this family must be delivered today. Look at me.
Le démon à lui qui a dit tout à l'heure avoir fini avec avec la mère, le mauvais esprit dans son corps, a apporté beaucoup de chagrin, de misère dans la vie, dans la famille. Alors maintenant, la délivrance est en train de s'en suivre dans le nom puissant de Jésus-Christ. Tout à l'heure, le démon en lui a ignoré la mère de ce garçon, disant ne pas la connaître, et disant également avoir fini avec tout un chacun dans la famille. Vous le voyez se soumettre, gloire à Dieu, délivré dans le nom puissant de Jésus, au nom de Jésus.
How are you?
Comment tu vas? Vous le voyez se relever après sa délivrance.
How now? How are you?
I'm fine.
Who are those people?
Qui sont ces gens?
They are my mother. She's my mother.
Et c'est sa mère.
They are my sisters.
So you say you don't know them.
C'est ça.
You are finished with them.
Tu dis tu as
no,
fini
I've
avec
not
eux.
Finished with them.
Huh?
I've not finished with them.
Huh?
I've not finished with them.
Congratulations.
Félicitations.
You are delivered.
Tu es délivré.
Go and sin no more.
Va ne pêche plus. Il a reconnu tout à l'heure sa famille, disant qu'il n'a rien fait. Disons il a renié les paroles dont il a parlé tout à l'heure contre sa famille. La délivrance continue avec ses soeurs, sa mère, disons sa famille.
Free.
Sois libéré.
Jesus name.
Nom de Jésus.
Family is free.
La famille est libérée.